seventh Woods, the freshman.
Well, the only unfortunate thing for Northern Iowa is they played so well in the first half, and the score is not going to indicate that.
But 85-42, and still a little bit of time on the clock, 0.1.
Yeah, I think seventh Woods took the ball out of the opponent's hands and laid it in, and I'm sure Roy knew what was going on. He was shaking hands with Ben Jacobson.